tutorial, we will see how to write a script to bring the title and URL source code of the web page using Selenium WebDriver. So that meaning you have to, if you are using any application, you have to show the write the code for the what is the title of that page, and you need to if you are entering that URL, and you have to check whether the title is correctly displaying or not. That you have to verify it, and also and what is the URL of the URL of the page, and also you need to check the source code of the page, and you have to write the code for using Java for using Selenium WebDriver. Let me go to Eclipse. So I have created this project, a Selenium project. Just expand this one. So source folder is over here, and right click on it, because in my case already I have created this project. Go to the new and then create one package. So I have created a source, I mean package name, for right click on it and create the class name. So select a public static void main, click on finish. Okay, remove this unwanted comment. We have to write the object code for this. Now just what you do is import the web driver, click on it, and same thing you have to import the Chrome driver. So now we have to set the path of the where the Chrome driver is located. That we have to system okay select system set property. It asks two arguments, key and value. So we have to set the key and value. Two arguments. Now we have to give the where is our Chrome driver.exe file is located. Kindly refer the previous videos, because you will understand how to give the value of the driver file exe file is located. If you are refer the previous videos, you will understand how to give this one. So I will directly, I am not able to explain all the things in this video, because you have to refer previous videos. Now I have given the value of that. We'll write the code for that. So I will give some any application name. I'm going to give this one. Let me go to Eclipse. So I have given. Now we have to, according to the script, we have to enter the URL. This is for now we have to print the title. Title of the page. So here web drivers are like get string, get class. You have to select get title. Now the title is done. Now we are going to print the what is the URL of this website. So you will be finding this one, current URL, get current URL. You have to select this option. And then now what you do is I'm taking system dot just I will pass this one. We need to print this URL. Same thing I have to copy for the title as well. Now we have to print the source code. Okay. So you will find the get page source. You have to select this one option. Now store into some variable. And create local variable of source. This is done. Now print the same source code. Now our code is ready. Let me execute this code. Now right click on it, go to the run as and Java application. Now the Chrome browser was started. So now it is going to enter the URL in the site. So it is entered. Okay, I will be going to close this one. So let me show you the output. So this is what we have got. This first thing is the title of the page, this one, and we got this URL of that website, and this is all or the source code. So this is what we have done. So kindly subscribe this channel. Soon I will add